I know there are good teachers, I know there are average teachers,
yeah, I need a pipe.
But I also know there's poor teachers.
Give me a little bit.
But we evaluate them in Pennsylvania basically on a pass-fail system. Satisfactory or unsatisfactory. And when over 99% of the teachers in the public school systems of Pennsylvania are listed as satisfactory, I know there's something wrong. You know there's something wrong. That's